bring snacks.
What's going on, everybody? Your boy Sin still here at OGCD Comic Con 2019.
OGCC!
Yeah! As you can see, we're still here doing interviews. We saw something very interesting. We wanted to take the time to talk with the artists about it. So please, sir, introduce yourself to everybody.
My name's Brian, and this is the Brian's Art of Creation. So basically, the stuff I got going on here is these are all a lot of my original sculptures.
Okay. Now, where did you draw your inspiration from with these kids? I'm seeing some dark, twisted kind of creatures here.
Yep. Okay. So these are just from my imagination, and a lot of the line over here is a lot of my inner demons. So these are the monsters we constantly fight, our procrastination, laziness, things like that. And then if you look on the other side, these are all the angels that I look towards. So these are different kids that I meet, different kids battling special needs, battling cancer, things like that. And each one I create a special little hero for and donate it to the family.
That's beautiful. So how long does it take you to make one of these?
Sculptures usually range from 8 to 10 hours and then a couple more hours for paint.
Okay, and that's for both different sizes? But see, these are a little bigger than these.
A little bit bigger, but I mean, these get a little bit, it all depends. So they range in that area though.
Now, I heard you say when you go out and meet these kids, do you go like to hospitals and all that kind of stuff and visit them?
I visit some of them in the hospital. A lot of them I meet first through Facebook and kind of talk to the family and then kind of reach out from there.
What made you want to like do this? It's very interesting, I'm liking it. But like, what drew you to it?
I mean, when I was younger, I used to collect masks and, you know, statues and things like that, and just kind of wanted to make my own. As far as these, one of the charities that I follow, Scares That Care, and they, one of the first heroes that I did, I was following, and I met Macy, and it was just something about when you go out and you meet kids that have all this going on, but yet they're still the happiest people in the world, and you meet everybody else around you walking around upset at the world. So, you know, you just get that whole totally different feel.
No, this is beautiful. Is this your first con?
No, it's not my first con, but it's my first time here.
Okay, so how's Ocean City been treating you so far?
It's okay. It ain't too bad.
Not too bad?
Yep.
Pretty good so far. Okay, how'd you hear about Ocean City Comic Con?
From the guy that runs it, he was at another show.
Okay, and y'all happened to link it while you were there, and now he's here with us.
Yep.
All right, so question I've been asking everybody that I want to ask you as well. Looking back at the past decade, since we're moving into a new one, what's something that you're thankful for?
I'm thankful for a lot of things. For waking up, I'm thankful for all the kids that I've been able to meet, and just the impact I've been able to make.
Okay, now going forward into this new decade, what's something that you're like looking forward to?
I got a lot of new video series and things like that going forward, and it's a lot of creativity mixed with mindset and art as a therapy type of idea.
Okay, now I'm looking at all these up here. Do you have a favorite piece from each side?
I mean, currently I would say the two up here are my favorite.
Okay, any particular reason why did you draw those?
Because Jake has a certain characteristic about him and a certain expression, and that's why I fell in love with that one. And then Macy just being able to give that to her, and I gave it to her own version a couple months ago when she had surgery, so.
Okay, I take it she like loved it when she saw it? Beautiful, beautiful. Look, do us a favor, let everybody at home know where they can go if they want to get involved with what you're doing here or help out or just, you know, purchase one of these for their own.
All right, so I'm on all the social medias at brianartofcreation.com. Also, you can look up Alter Ego Designs on YouTube and all the other social medias, and that's where you can find me.
Hey, look, definitely appreciate the time you take, you know, talk with us. I like what you're doing. Keep doing it. Helps out a lot of people. We got a little bit more to do here before we get out of here. So with that, I'm out. What's going on, everybody? Did you enjoy what you saw? Of course you did. So if you want to help us out and support us, here's what you can do. On whatever platform you're currently streaming us on, just like, share, and subscribe. Then head over to patreon.com/loadingsnacks and become one of our patrons there.